snipes it across. Pullock couldn't pull the trigger. Then he did. Gibson makes a save, and a backhand bid by Parise on the rebound is held by the Anaheim netminder, who joins his teammates in going after Islander players after the whistle.
Yeah, the combination of Palmieri and Parise, they're two smaller players, but they're both known as players that will really get in on top of the goaltender, the top of that goal crease. John Gibson took exception to the digging around in the pad area. Just too much time. I mean, way too much time the Islanders have got to control that puck. Here's the play. It's shoveled down low. Gibson reaches behind him, and you could see Palmieri that time kind of gives Gibson a shove in the back of the head, and that's what John took exception to. Not sure what penalties have been called at this point. No penalties.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't believe they've called any. Kyle Palmieri attended to on the Islander bench. Got a cut on the bridge of his nose.